Hi there, my name's Edgar. Salon by Premier Software can connect with Web Booking Suite Online by Premier Software to provide a multitude of added functionality. One of these is the ability for clients to confirm their details are correct under GDPR using an e-signature. Today I'll be showing you exactly how to do this. First, you will need to sign into Online by Premier Software. You can do this by heading to www.premiersoftware.uk and clicking Login at the top. Here you can input your Salon by Premier Software serial number and registered postcode. If you're unsure what these are, they can be found in Salon by logging into Manager if you're a single site business, or Administrator if you're a multi-site, clicking Help and Support at the top, then clicking About to bring up the applicable details. Once logged into the web portal, staff can help complete a new client consultation in one of two ways. The first method is by letting the client register their details online first, including their medical details. To do this, head to Client Portal on the left. Click this and then head to Client Portal link. Once you've clicked this link to take you to the client login screen, you can select your site and then hand the logged in device to the client to register or sign in. Once they have registered or signed in, you can then ask any applicable medical questions via a medical questionnaire. Make sure the client fills this out through the provided questions as set up through Salon, and once you reach the bottom, you will find a field for them to fill out an e-signature. This signature is important as it confirms their details and timestamps the information, giving you proof of consent. The client can then use their finger or stylus if one is available to draw out their signature. Once input, click Submit Medical. There is a second method to do all of this, providing you have a Premier mobile license, which makes it convenient to fill out a client consultation on a phone or tablet, no matter where you are. Back on the main web portal screen, click on Premier Mobile on the left, then find Premier Mobile Client Consultation and click the Click Here button. Next, select the site you are based at and then log in with your software name and password, as you would when logging into Salon. Next, you can search for the client via name or phone number, as set up in the client consultation config, and once located, highlight them and enter their details. Here you'll be presented with any details the client may wish to update. Amend these details as necessary with the client's permission, and you will then be prompted to review their medical details. Here you can update these necessary details by asking the client the questions as they appear. Once all the details are correct, the client can then input an e-signature as outlined before. Once input, click Update Details and finish. Now you know how to use e-signatures with Salon and online. For other how-tos, tips and tricks, why not subscribe to our YouTube channel for weekly videos? We also have several social media channels for you to follow for regular content related to Premier Software. In the meantime, check out our other videos and we'll see you next time. Thanks for watching.